Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. My question is for the Premier. And I was glad to hear the Premier say this morning that they were going to prioritize the most vulnerable in the vaccine rollout. Adults with developmental disabilities, their families, the people who work for them, are concerned about when they're going to get their vaccine. As we all know, many people living with developmental disabilities have comorbidities. They're at a higher likelihood of hospitalization and death. There's a lot of risk for them. And I know that the science table has put forward their recommendations to Cabinet, and that the Minister and the Solicitor General have both said that that information is coming. It's creating a lot of anxiety for these families. And that recommendation came more than 10 days ago. And they're afraid that they'll get forgotten again, because it's happened throughout the history in this province. And it's something in this legislature we have to be very aware of. So, Minister, when will you be able to provide the information to these families about where they are in priority for vaccinations for their children?